Morning guys, it's day 3 of the course. It's about 15 minutes before the first chairlift is going to open, which is at 9. I'm going to go for a few warm-up runs and then we're going to go for the lessons. Hi, Brittany.
Oh, hi. Hi, Hoi. Hi!
Okay. Hello from Travel Cone. This is what we call the Platter Run. It's really nice. I kind of like it because it allows you to practice your basics. It's a long, gentle slope. So, you know, you still have a bit of a runway. And you get to improve on your technique. And I see some of the experts come here as well just for a warm-up. So it's one of the things that's great about Treble Cone. This contraption here that's pulling me up is called a plumber. Anyway, what's interesting was after 2 days of ski lessons with the instructors, they kind of saw something wrong with my boots in terms of the canting.
So look what happens to your feet when you start the turn.
Yeah, there's this wedging. Or like two movements.
Yeah, exactly. One, two.
They asked me to go to a boot fitting shop in Wanaka.
Right, so apparently my boots don't fit properly and I have Kazu here.
Hello, hello.
To help me out, because my right foot hurts after a whole day of skiing. But my coach Tim mentioned something to do with the boots, you know, something to do with the calf. And I think we might have found a problem. We'll see.
Feet in. Like, I will check, you know, how much space you have, just toes front.
Kazu, in terms of the flex, what's the range?
From the 70, 80 to, you know, 130, 140.
So 130, I know it's a bit more for advanced people.
It's
stiffer.
Stiffer the target for the more high speed people.
Yeah.
And the biggest problem in this industry is flex index doesn't combat anything else. Even same brand, it's not very kind of complicated.
So that's why we need the. You guys to help us out, right?
Yeah, that's why I'm back in the game.
Hi. Yeah, Kazu is expecting me.
Hello! I'll get up for you.
Cool, thank you. Ooh, I get to see Kazu in this little corner.
Here is the master.
No public access. Hello.
How are you?
Sorry, I'm disturbing you.
It's a plenty to go now.
Can you explain
what you did? It's on our left foot. Left foot 0.5mm counting shim. So installed in here.
And that's because our canting here is at its maximum, right?
Yeah, maximum.
Essentially, it's tilting outwards, right?
Yeah,
it's really
in
the maximum, and now it can't go anymore. Because my leg is so bow-legged, you have to have this
something to
below at the base.
Yeah, standing on a flat on the skis.
Right, right. Thank you so much, Kazu.
Right, thank you.
I hope to not disturb you anymore, and I owe him a coffee if I can ski properly. Well, I'm putting all the blame on him, but actually it's on me.
Yeah, so Rick recommended me to purchase new boots. The difference is between night and day. I can really feel the grip now when I do the turns. But anyway, we've come to the end of the promo ride. Yep. So this is the promo of it. Take care.